The government of the Bahamas is not shutting down the country for 2 weeks. People have to eat. People have to go to pharmacies. People have to move around. There's enough of a restriction in place now that are upsetting people. So we certainly don't want to put in place something that would make absolutely no sense at all. So fake news, rubbish, throw it in the garbage.